if you think about how the policy discussion has gone in our nation's capital, but I would say in other capitals as well, there is an assumption that containing Iran will be a simple proposition. Our conclusion in this report is that it is neither a simple proposition, a proposition that we're prepared for, nor, frankly, a proposition that any of our regional allies have any confidence in whatsoever.